Hi guys, good morning. So ngayon andito na ako sa loob ng bus. Ako lang mag-isa, tignan nyo oh. Walang katao-tao, ako lang mag-isa. Ako lang ang isang pasahero na nandito sa loob ngayon. Siguro mamaya-maya may mga pasaherong sasakay dito. Kanina mga ako nakarating mga siguro 9:45. Then nagtaxi lang kasi ang dami kong dala. Mabigat yung dalang bag ko. Tapos sabi nila mga 11:30 daw yung alis ng bus. So, mga ilang minuto pa lang para mag-aantay tayo kung anong oras. So, time check is 11:10 na. So, mga ilang minuto na lang aalis na itong bus. So, ngayon mag-aantay lang muna tayo kung may mga pasahero pang darating. Kasi 11:30 aalis talaga sila kahit walang pasahero. Nga pala guys, andito ako sa terminal ng bus ng probinsya namin. Dito ako sasakay lagi pag umuwi ako papuntang province namin.
A few moments later.
Time check, 11:30 na guys. So ngayon aalis na ang bus. So, bibiyahin na kami pa-uwi ng Argao. So, guys, samahan niyo ako ah. So, bali, ayan yung conductor ng bus namin na sinasakyan. Kina-count niya kung ilang pasahero nakasakay ngayon. Siguro sa tansya ko mga nasa 16 lang kami. Parang ganun. Kunting-kunti lang kami. Kasi malaki tong bus na sinasakyan namin. Pangdalawahan tong inupuan ko ngayon so ako lang mag-isa kasi social distancing. Sarap ng hangin. So far guys, wala naman akong nakikita or nadadaanan namin na hindi nagbukas.
Thank you.
Meron din pala dito sa bus. Mag-fill up din pala kami. Akala ko sa mall lang merong ganyan. Kasi sa mall, before ka makakapasok sa loob, kailangan mong mag-fill up ng form. Kumbaga, contact tracing nila. If in case may nakakasalamuha ka na, positive sa COVID, kaya madali nilang ma-trace yun. Meron din pala dito sa bus. Dito na pala kami sa anong lugar pa ito? Mambaling. Dito na kami sa Mambaling. Welcome to Tabunok, Talisay. Ang bilis ano, Talisay na tayo. Thank you. Minglanilla na tayo, guys. So, ayan, o. May nakalagay. Minglanilla. Ayan. Nasa Minglanilla na tayo.
Surrogate, all facets of their daily life. One mission profound changes, which is the most unimaginable for the couple. Since the lowland rays of surrogate. efficacy. Crime rates have come to record lows. They witnessed the incredible reduction of violent crime, communicable disease, and discrimination. Problems that plagued society for centuries solved almost overnight.
We are creators. We will be making fast.
I'm the first only one to show. But there is a minority who actively oppose circuits and are moving to limit their use.
Many people will see this as being an invasion of the human kingdom.
They establish reservations for surrogacy-free zones in major cities around the country.
They're led by higher power, where he is better than his followers with the prophet.
Those machines walking around out there, they're alive. You have been sold a lie.
Going to love, Custer.
Right, look on your hands.
When they all end, everyone dies. I'm so glad you become a key through that. What else is anything for bringing this time?
Almost there.
Listen, thanks, buddy. You have a wonderful time. I love you.
Love you too. Yo, I'm on the phone. I'm on the phone. Surrogates and are moving to limit their use.
Many people will see this as an invasion of the human kingdom.
They've established reservations for surrogacy-free zones in major cities around the country.
nasa ano ba tayo? I think nasa Naga na tayo, guys. Naga City.
You have been sold a lie.
Nasa San Fernando na pala tayo, guys. After nito, Carcar City na.
Boys lynch marks.
Come on, be back.
to yourself. You can imagine a homicide here. Remember this one. Are you serious?
No, we haven't. Sure.
What if it is a homicide? Who's the best one? It's gonna be huge.
There you go. Got you. Again. Hope you stick down. Kid's father is Lionel Cantor. The inventor of surgery. Lionel Cantor. Jerry Cantor, son of Dr. Lionel Cantor, was found dead in his Southern California dormitory this morning. Cause of death, remains unknown. A college sophomore, Jerry was the only son of a man known around the world as the father of surrogacy. The former chairman of BSI shaped into one of the largest corporations in the world. However, a slip between Cantor and his BSI partners in the direction of the company led to Cantor's firing 7 years ago. Publicly humiliated and forced out of the company he helped build, Cantor has since remained absent from the public eye.
Dr. Cantor, sir. He actually lives here.
I didn't say that. We'll be speaking with one of the surgeons.
What
Ito na pala tayo sa car car. So hindi natin lamalayan yung biyahe. Ang bilis pala. Nasa car car city na tayo, guys. So bibili ako ng chicharon kasi gali ako ng city. And wala akong dalang kasa doon yung tahili sa malam. Natatakot ako na lamalayan. Kahit lalumpas sa vehicle galing sa city. Eh, alam niyo naman na maraming case sa COVID sa city, kaya hindi ako nagdala. So, dito na lang ako bibili ng chicharon. Namiss ko na din ng ilang mga siguro taon na.
Last week, a truckload of G.I. Joes did come back for reconditioning, and a couple of surveys were missing out on this. Alright, can we take a look at them? Thank you, Brian.
Saran Ang hirap kumuha ng coins. Nahihirapan talaga ako, promise. Sandali lang ko yan. Baka may nasa likod. Pagkapakabisi din ako. Ay, bumalik na si kuya. Sandali lang kuya. Nahirapan ako ng hulong coins. Wait.
Moments later.
Ayan, sa wakas, tapos na rin kami ni kuya. Ay, may binili akong buko pie. May nagtinda kasi dito sa loob ng bus kanina. So, ito yung binili ko. Chicharon. Tatlong chicharon. Tapos, ampaw, and then banana chips. Tsaka isang box ng buko pie. Ito lang yung ipapasalubong ko sa Argao. Kasi alam ko na-miss din nilang kumain ng chicharon at tsaka buko pie.
Thank you. dito.
Ano pa yun ba?
So ayan, andito na pala tayo sa Cebu nga.
Thank you.
So ngayon andito na tayo sa simula.
A few moments later.
Welcome to our humble abode. Andito na ako, guys. Nashock talaga ako, guys, kasi ang laki ng ipinagbago. Nag-road widening kasi sila. So dati dalawang lane lang 'yan. Ngayon apat na. Tsaka ayun oh, ang lawak na ng kalsada. Ayun, daming ano. Ayan yung ano bahay namin. Ayan yung dalawa. Dati pag ano ko last nakita ko sana liit pa nila, ngayon lalaki na. So thank you for watching, guys. Magre-relax muna ako dahil pagod sa biyahe. Alam niyo na.